everybody, this is Jessica Dodson. Finally getting back to Pokemon Sword and Shield playthrough. This is gonna be episode 8. And I'm gonna explain this, but instead of playing Shield all the way through, when you get to the gyms that are different, they're gonna be right after that gym that's different than Shield. So Sword will do like 4, I believe, is different. So it's different variety and Shield will be right behind it. And the same with 6. So those two, you'll see the gym for Shield first. And then the next episode will be the Shield variant. Because the gameplay is pretty much the same except for those gyms. Another difference, to much surprise, is that I'm going to be, the teams and the trainer may be different. But everything else should be the same. Now, there's something I want to do before the fall. They look really good, but I don't think I ever did anything with it. Yeah, actually, I'm fine. I'm completely stuck. I think I actually did this in one of my episodes. I just had to double check, though. So with that, we're going to open up and we're gonna do something special instead of going off to the next area, maybe because of something I have for it. So let's head to the wild area right now, because what I want to do is in the wild area. So the top one is the one I got to do. Okay, so let's go to Mystery Gift. We need to select Get Mystery Gift. With code. Mine's plugged into the system. Try that mine. Okay, can I do it now? There you go. U9042C. U C J 8 G W B 3 N. So we do this, this should give us the what we need for laptop. There we go. Now you probably won't hear that code again. I got the double pack, so I got that, and I have it for Shield. I may play when I get to where I have the first badge, do it again with Jingle Mode, just for the fun of it. Here you got a one day gift. Okay. Now let's see here. Did that trigger I hope is for you? No, they're not. Okay. Go to the watch room, a large Pokemon in that is either base have a wound. Watch her wounds at the right area. When you find the watch area, select Dynamax Crystal in your bag. Choose to use it, a large pair of light will appear from watchtower. Press A to collect out the den now. active, and then you can choose to challenge the Dynamax Pokemon within. This will either be a Dynamax Avatar or Jingamo. Jingamo being Shields. Well, you find Jingamo in this one, but this special code for a Shield. And we know we can fight players, but I'm not doing that because I don't trust my internet. All participants in the battle have a chance to catch the Dynamax Avatar or Jingamo after it's defeated. It's recommended that you probably be above 15 before you enter the challenge. Now, I'm not doing that, but I would be nice. And I might trade you guys one of these special Dynamax ones when we get there. But now, let's just get to where we need to go. And yes, I'm all pink. And I'm sorry, my channel trade, the channel's picture does not have my character. Full Shield. My female character. I may put her up eventually after we rework that again. But in other words, it will be changed eventually. Don't worry. When I did that, I was not planning on... I'm looking at this way. This is the one near the watchtower, right? No, it shows that's where it needs to be at, but that's not where it's at. Okay. Okay, this is near the watchtower, but doesn't mean this is the watchtower one. Oh, you gotta be joking me. This thing is actually a massive thing? That's a den? No! Oh, God. If I go in the bag, where would it be in there? Okay. So this is the only one time. Hey, I thought this gave me 10. Oh, okay. I assume this gave you 10 of those. Okay. This is an actual dent. Oh. I still can't believe this is a den. So, the rocking grounds. So, one, we need to switch my Pokemon. Next, we just need to go this way. I would love to be nice to let some people who are playing Scorbunny right now who wants a Lava Tar Dynamax really badly. But I can't trust my internet. I am very, very sorry on that. might be actually special level 6 IV, since it is going from a special gift. Got it. Why not? So it's a little girl on my nice type of thing. What can I call it? You know what's kind of funny is my character is not named after me. She's named after my name for TV. So let's give this avatar my actual name. Now let's send it to the box. It is something I want to check before we go too nice and happy. Oh, do the kitchen. Okay, I know how I'm going to be getting those. Don't worry about that. So I need a dollar. Got the canopy. Butterfree's on its way. Need to get Scribbin. I see that. Okay. Yeah, I'm working on that low tap. I know how to fix that low tap problem. Scorbunny, Butterfree. I'm not sure if I can get her just yet. I got that one. What I'm doing is saying, okay, Delibird. That's gonna be in a different region. I probably can't get to either right now. All I'm doing is checking my Pokemon. And yes, we will do the raising room. I gotta do more for this one. Let's go. Looks like it. And you get so speed, which I know how to get that one a little bit easier. Oh, I gotta get that one myself on this one. Okay. Ooh, sorry about that. That happened. Is that when I get here? Habitat. Okay, so it's available on this one. Okay. Not there. May have a spell one of those. Yeah, I'm just seeing which ones I have. What? Oh wow! I wonder why my Pokédex opened is so much filled. Chewball. I already have one. I'm just gonna fight it in the balls. Pretty much some Dynamax crystals. Thank you. semi-natural. I don't think I've ever traded my... I'm going to have to check that out. I think there was someone I was supposed to trade with. A certain Pokemon. There it is. See that? I'm just doing a little check in here. Okay. So if I go here, I'll be able to find it, and it's probably up here too, but I've never seen it. Let's see if it's around here. I know what we can see. When it finds stones appearing, it creates a hole inside of it, then use it as a home. This Pokemon is a natural enemy of Rockarola and... what we call it? Maybe later, I need to think about the name of my Pokemon. Different Pokemon than I did before. Pokemon Trainer there, so it's too cool. Wait, do I have it? I do not have a ninja. Oh, that thing that I just saw pre-evolution. Okay. But I could actually bring it into here real quick and hope it evolves. I need need to find a combi. Has a really mark on it. Aha! You could use this one at all. Which will come in handy later. This is going to be too powerful. Pull up is different, but still. Ow! Well, that might actually help. Okay, maybe help the two will. Flying. Half a spin. If ever we just went straight through the gyms and I didn't care about doing this, it'd be no fun. So I'm doing this for the fun of it. This way I'm breaking up all the stuff that we're doing. So this will probably be right earlier than number 2. My mind. I'll name it later. Because I need to find me something with names I can pronounce names in. And there's its evolution. Okay, that's fine. Anything else in here? Oh, that's it. That's it. I hate one of them. I can get Pokeballs from, and I will in a second. Pokemon, please. It's been a while. Let's see. We got time of all, and I don't have any of them. Oh, then I get 10. Okay, fine. That's a lot of Pokemon reactions. Now, I see a lot of the same Pokemon. I don't understand it. I think I'm going to test it. Okay. Poison type. Cool. Good, I have a second on me. That's good. So yeah, I had to check that out. At least I have one lady on me. No, we're not trying to buy others because right now we just don't have time for that. I don't think I have this one on me. I'll keep one just in case. Hey, I look like I may or may not have a face on it. Might be a good thing. I need a Pokemon with more detect on it. Really. Because the next person I'm going, I'm gonna need it. Stronger second type for this one. Oh! Well, there goes the fairy. It's really didn't do much. You're very useless, you know that? That's gonna be useful. Just the boost I needed. Okay, that was odd. Let's just check I don't have it already. That would be nice. Oh no, I didn't. Dang, that's not good. Okay, that reminds me that I gotta catch me one of those ones eventually down the road. Okay, this is a skill I'm looking at. Okay. Oh, that's a nice how they do. Okay, never mind. This is a Pokemon I prefer heavily once in a while on my team. I used the timer balls this time. Yes, I thought you were. I thought that's what you were. Okay, this is a very special Pikachu. And we can see it here. Very strong, so I definitely need to use some Dynamax just to slow down. This one is my strongest one now. Ah, that's gonna make me stronger. Ow. But I never had before. Perfect. It specs as strong as a strong Pokemon, Ruffet can resist challenge it to battle. But if Ruffet lose, it starts falling. I'll name you later. Well, there's one way to find out. I do. That I don't have, and I was wondering if I was going to see this. Let's change the ice type. Scorbunny. I accidentally killed the thing though. No, don't use that one. I don't want to use Electro Ball. And I think I should have used that one. Oh boy. Metapod should be evolving. There we go. There you go, that's one way to get an evolution into the Pokédex. I don't think I have any quick balls on me either. You had that, sorry about that. I don't know why that happened. Thank you. Tap, why not? I think that's good for now. Hope you liked the episode. We'll get on to back to the gym. So bye!